your top three issues and why?
My top three issues is attracting and hiring and retaining good teachers. The second one is maintaining facilities that offer both a safe and secure environment for the students to learn. And the third one is account and judicially and utilize community tax dollars. Let me explain those three. The school district primary is to produce proper, educated young people. To do that, you need to acquire the best teachers that you can afford and keep them as long as you can. To maintain facilities, when parents entrust their children in the school district to be educated, the district has a responsibility to ensure safety of these children while they're in the district care. And the third one is the accountability. There is a expectation from the taxpayers that their contributions to the school district will be utilized to the best degree possible. The school district must never bend their faith in the community.
Name one goal you want to accomplish within your first year.
My primary one goal is to, as a trustee, my primary goal is to keep myself well informed of the needs of the community as possible as I can. To do this, I plan to maintain a viable line of communication between myself and the people I serve. And more important, it is imperative that I can be able to work and constructively with other trustees to serve alongside with me.
The current school board voted to place a $265 million bond on the May ballot. What is your view on the bond, and will you be voting for it or against it?
I served on the bond committee, on the bond steering committee, and I voted, I will be voting for the bond. The intention to continue to support the district in the bond efforts. The bond, our community is growing rapidly, and within the next 2 or 3 years, Clean alone will have almost 180,000 population. The growth is in our elementary and in our high school level.
What should KISD do to improve standardized test scores?
The district need to continue to strive to find and hire good teachers. We need to support those teachers in their efforts and train the teachers to maintain and help the kids. I will work diligently and be engaged with the parents as much as possible and the students in the process. This year, I was on a subcommittee that the district is going to implement this year, the Reading Academy, and all the classroom teachers and support staff will be going through that before the kids start, and that's going to be a huge engagement to close the gap in our kids.
The Killeen School Board holds many closed-door meetings, including on the naming of new schools. How would you help KISD be more transparent?
There is a protocol of government for the school board trustees that when they are holding a closed meeting. I am committed that the school board holds strictly to those guidelines that are set forth by law and by the standards. I will be open to discuss things that within the perimeters of the law in the closed meeting standards that we have. Closed door meetings is to iron out and to come out with a situation for the better good of all the children, the residents, and the stakeholders in the community. Closed door meetings are not to keep something away from the citizens. It is to iron out and come out with a common goal that affects everybody in the community. And that's three cities and Fort Hood.